BJP MP from Himachal, Sri Ram Swarup Sharma, was found dead at his Delhi residence. Police is suspecting suicide as the cause of death. Prime Minister Narendra Modi condoled the demise of Lok Sabha MP by tweeting, "Sri Ram Swarup Sharma was a dedicated leader who was always committed to solving people's problems. He worked tirelessly for the betterment of the society. Pained by his untimely and unfortunate demise, my thoughts are with his family and supporters in this sad hour. Om Shanti." A heartfelt condolence to Sri Ram Swarup Sharma from N9 Times. Bureau Report, n9times.com.
Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. And your comments are valuable as well.